Hi, this is Santu
Sahu.
Welcome once again to my YouTube channel Sahu's tutorial. So the good news has just arrived that NTA is going to conduct UGC NET for the month of December. So here is the tweet that the chairman of UGC has tweeted. Let's read it. Chairman UGC said that NTA will conduct UGC NET December edition in 83 subjects in CBT mode. The online applications will be accepted from December 29 to January 17, and the exam will be conducted from February 23rd to March 10. And this is the tweet that is going viral. Thank you for watching this video.